diligent and methodical person. He joined the school in standard 9. He's a sports enthusiast and likes to play football and volleyball. He participated in various Olympiads. Diligence and dedication will help him achieve great heights. Raman Garg, a humble, quiet and well-behaved child. Raman is there with us from class 11. He is an unassuming person who always is ready to lend a helping hand to others. He is fond of music and sings well. He has an inclination towards sports and participates actively. Richa Singh. Polite, reticent and introvert Richa takes time to open up. She joined the school 2 years back. She believes in minding her own business and does not meddle into anybody's affairs. A mixture of will and work will take her forward. Ritvik Chaturvedi. Ritvik is a prudent and responsible child who joined school in standard 8. He is a stable personality with strongly held value system. He is a task taker and was appointed the responsibility as vice captain of Shaurya House. He is a versatile personality and participates in various school activities like quiz, singing, PowerPoint presentations and sports. Simran Chaudhary. Extremely responsible and dependent girls, Simran tends to stick to the things until they are done. She has joined us in the year 2012. She has shouldered the responsibility as school prefect. She is a creative person and keenly participates in various art competitions. A commercial art student, her work is a means of expression of her feelings and emotions. Regular and consistent efforts will help her reach the top. Tanu Singh Shekhawat. Friendly and adaptable Tanu gets along very well with everyone. She is in the school since 2012. She has interest in varied fields. She plays badminton and has reached the stage level. Her areas of interest include theater, dance and drawing. She was appointed as school prefect. That's all. As you all move to the next stage of your life, I wish you success. Keep challenging your capabilities and moving confidently in the direction of your dreams. All the best for a bright future. Thank you.
Thank you, Dipali ma'am. The creative expressions of young minds reflect the poignant thought process of a student. Now, I invite Srimati Bharti Khanna, class teacher of class 12B and 12C, for citation. Namaskar everyone. Today, on this auspicious occasion, I feel delighted as a class teacher to introduce the first batch of Commerce and Humanities section consisting of 15 students, the Commerce stream with English, Accountancy, Business Studies and Economics subjects, Humanities with English, History, Geography and Political Science as main subjects, along with Maths, Information Practices, Physical Education, Commercial Arts and Psychology as optional subjects. To begin with, Asia Makita. She is an independent, confident and fun-loving child who enjoys the company of her peers.
Smiling.
She joined the school 2 years back. She actively participated in Umang and even organized for specially abled children on National Disability Day. She has also participated in various Olympiads. Determination and hard work will help her to achieve her goals. Harshita Bajaj. She is a bubbly and energetic girl who joined the school in class 9. She has an artistic hand and is looking forward to make a career in fashion designing. She has a positive approach towards life. She has participated in various co-curricular activities like English skit, dance competitions, etc. Dedication and sincere hard work will surely help her reach great heights. Himanshu Yadav. He is an excellent sports person. He believes in the mantra, practice makes a man perfect. He joined the school in class 9. He was awarded with best athlete in the year 2014 and 15 and was recognized on sports day with outstanding performance trophy for his remarkable achievements in sports. He was nominated as the vice captain of Vivek House. He won gold and bronze medal at district level and also qualified for national and states. He has also participated in various other sports events like handball, football and cricket tournaments. Working diligently and staying organized will help him achieve his goals. Kunal Gupta, a sober, independent and well-behaved boy. He joined school in the year 2014. A football lover, Kunal plays guitar and loves music as well. He actively volunteers whenever required and remains focused to achieve his set targets. Netakshi Mittal. She is an amiable, simple and a soft-spoken girl. She joined the school 2 years back. She functioned as the captain of Nishtha House. She participated in various competitions like face painting and musical painting. Strong will and perseverance will help her touch great heights. Pankaj Sharma. He is a sociable, cheerful and has a pleasing personality which makes him popular in his group. He joined the school in the year 2014. He is inclined towards sports and is a keen wushu player. He participated in various other sports activities like cricket, handball and football, etc. A little more effort in academics can make him an all-rounder. Priyanka Jain, the first head boy of the school, is an obedient, intelligent, hard-working and sincere boy. He has been studying here from class 8. He is a proud recipient of Scholar's Blazer. He grasps new concepts readily and works diligently in shouldering his responsibilities. He strikes a balance between academics and co-curricular activities. He has been actively participating in various competitions like quiz, PowerPoint presentation, etc. He has a flair for writing and was a member of Hindi Literary Club. Shubhangi Singh. A simple, polite and enthusiastic girl. She is with us since 2012. She is an ambitious and focused girl. She has actively participated in various co-curricular activities like poster making, English poem recitation and PowerPoint presentation competitions. She has extraordinary zeal and enthusiasm which will help her succeed in life. Siddharth Vijay. A regular and humble child, he was awarded 100% attendance last year. He joined school in class 8 and was designated as a school prefect. He is a versatile person who takes equal interest in academics, sports and co-curricular activities. He has participated in various competitions like dance, English kit, quiz, PowerPoint presentation, volleyball, handball, cricket and basketball tournaments. Snigdha Mathur. She is a jovial and inquisitive girl. She joined the school in the year 2012. She enjoys life to the fullest and gets along well with others. She has a keen interest in photography. She has participated in English kid competition and various Olympiads. With a little sincerity, confidence and belief in herself, she can achieve her desired dreams. Sohit Asudani. A punctual, sincere and hard-working boy, he joined the school in class 9. He was appointed as school prefect. He is a recipient of 100% attendance award in class 11. He was awarded with certificate of appreciation for his plenary contributions. He has an inclination towards sports and co-curricular activities too. He has participated and achieved positions in drama, handball, volleyball, cricket and PowerPoint presentations. Udita Tiwari. A simple, cooperative and introvert child. She joined school in class 8. Although anxious by nature, she is ready to lend a helping hand to others. She was nominated as vice captain of Ahimsa House. She was a member of Maths Club too. She possesses potential which needs to be tapped. A little more effort in academics will help her achieve her goals. Rashmi Mishra. A kind-hearted and virtuous girl who has been with us for 2 years. She is a proud recipient of Scholar's Blazer. She functions as the school prefect. She is a perfect blend of charm and intelligence. She has been participating with utmost zeal in various activities like quiz, debate, pot designing, poster making and musical painting competitions. With her determination and positive vision, her goal will never be too far. Rohit Bhojwani. He is a shy, quiet and introvert child. He joined in class 11 and has adjusted well in the new school. His simplicity and hard work will help him in achieving the aims and targets of his life. Shalu Sharma. A composed, independent and affectionate girl, she has shown unsparing dedication towards her duties as the first head girl of the school. She has been studying here since class 8. Anything involving reading, art and creativity has always been her area of interest. She has participated in quiz, musical painting, poster making, pot designing competitions enthusiastically. She believes in giving her best to everything, whatever she does. That's all. Good luck to all of you. It is your belief, courage, patience and hard work which will surely lead you ahead and give you a bright future. My thoughtful wishes to you in all life endeavors, all the best.
Thank you, Bharti ma'am. Light. Light always involves the removal of darkness in the unfolding. God is light. Light represents goodness in antithesis to the evil associated with darkness. I request the class teachers to take the divine light from the principal and pass on to the students.
All of you, stretch.
Padi sa ga re, ga re ni pa sa. Jyot se jyot jale, jale. Jyot se jyot jale, jale. ज्योत से ज्योत जले जले अंधकार तले ए ज्योत से ज्योत जले